11. And then 19 at creation. And she has a plan. But all I went to her.
She's a 10th grade.
There we go. Good evening. Thank you guys for coming to the Junior High concert tonight. And we want to start off with a word of prayer. And if you would pray with me. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for all that you do for us, especially these students. Lord, you've sent them many blessings this spring, and we thank you for all that they were able to do and accomplish. And we know that the glory goes to you. We ask also, Lord, that you be with them at this performance and help this also to be to your glory. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. We'd like to continue the Junior High Spring Concert with the Junior High Jazz Band. Our first song is going to be Uncle Miley's Sideshow, and it's going to feature Mary Lee Hopus on trumpet, and then Into the Sun with Joseph Barrett.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dancing, and I kind of took for granted you're probably involved, but maybe not. But there are some other activities that day too. But feel free to come. It's at 12:30 on Saturday. And yeah, you guys can come embarrassed. Thank you.
Down the boulevard. What? Thank you. junior high music department really has had a busy year. We went to our regional competition in mid-March, and that was held out in Shannon, Illinois, close to Freeport. And our groups did extremely well. I believe that the band, orchestra, and choir all received gold medal first places, which we, Mr. Schmidt and I, cannot remember that happening here, at least as long as we've been here. So congratulations to those groups. Round Lake, Illinois, and the orchestra got sent to Tinley Park. And the groups, again, really, really performed very well. As Mr. Schmidt mentioned, silver medal went to the choir and also to the band, and the orchestra came home with a gold medal, so we're just really proud of how well this group did. These students really work very hard, and when we ask them to step up to the plate, they do, and so it's really, really appreciated. I know when we were at Tinley Park, we had some of the parents who were helping their concessions come and tell some of the chaperones and mention to me how extremely impressed they were with the students from Rockford Lutheran, because they were cordial, they were very well behaved, and they just had their game on. So really, really reflection of not only these kids, but you as parents, the fact that these kids are really, really doing the right thing when they're out there and about. We're going to continue with some movie music now. We're going to play a couple tunes from the movie Madagascar. This is Zuster's Breakout.
Thank you.
piece, I'm just really pleased with how well the students have done with this. This was actually one of the district honors orchestra pieces. It's called The Code. It is definitely a challenge for junior high literature. And we have taken this piece to contest twice now this year, so I'm just pleased with how well they have done with it. Before we play it, though, I want to say a big thank you to the Rockford Lutheran Boosters. We requested that we get some screens to put up at our concerts, not only as a decoration, but also as a sound, amplifier, basically. It'll help us push our sound out just a little bit more. And the Booster Club very graciously gave us the funds so that we will now have screens at each concert. They are slowly coming in. You can see the first screen is on the back bleachers there, but they will be on frames, and so hopefully in the fall we will have that already. So thank you to the Boosters for supporting the arts. We are going to continue with The Code.
Thank you. Thank you.
today because the company that did our t-shirts just delivered them this afternoon. So it's awesome to see a hand of their t-shirts. This is what we're going to be wearing for our Memorial Day parade event, which is coming up, Memorial Day. Parents, I'll send an email out, but you can use some drivers, and if you're willing to help, just email me and let me know, and I'll send a reminder too. There's also some opportunities that Mrs. Felder and I, we do private lessons over the summer, so it's an awesome time for your students to either try out a different instrument if they're branching out, or to keep up with the instrument that they're playing. My information is over there, I think Mrs. Felder's is also. There is a band camp that's available for all the students that are here that St. Paul hosts, and I've been part of the last couple of years. It's June 24th to 28th, and there's information over there also. I think that pretty much covers it, but we're also celebrating today. Did anybody else have a birthday? Miles, you have a birthday, don't you? Yeah. The composer wrote it. He also entitled it Sunrise, but you'll probably know it better from the movie 2001 Space Odyssey.
Thank you.
transition time, because with all the talent that we have here, we wanted to do a mass piece with the orchestra, with the band, and even the beginning band and orchestra. So we're excited that we're able to put this piece together, so we're going to be getting ready for sword dance. As that piece, or our team getting ready for that, you will see baskets come around. The donations that you give to us have helped in many aspects of our music program. A lot of the stands and chairs that you see there are through the donations that you guys give us, so whatever you're able to give is much appreciated. Thank you again.
Thank you.
so much for your continued support of our fine arts program, and thank you for bearing with the heat. I think we're going to work on that air conditioner drive next. But anyway, thanks so much, and we're going to ask the students to please help with the chairs and stands because we have PE at 7:45 in the morning. Thank you very much.